I'm doing this with or without your help, sir. Oh, you're okay.
Down the cliff, then go right and left again at the stairs. You come to a long corridor.
And with the number of life forms times the capacity mentioned, forgive me, but it seems that there are not enough for everyone.
Not half, actually. Rose, you missed nothing, do you? In fact, I put in these new time ballots, which can take an extra row of boats inside the swamp. But it was thought by some that the deck would look too cluttered. So I was overruled. A waste of deck space as it is in our single ship. Sleep soundly, young Rose. I have built you a good ship, strong and true. She's all the lifeboat you need. Just keep heading aft.
Mr. Andrews? I saw the iceberg, and I see it in your eyes. Please tell me the truth.
The ship will sink.
You're certain?
Yes. In an hour or so, all this will be at the bottom of the Atlantic.
What?
Please, tell only who you must. I don't want to be responsible for a panic. And get to a boat, quickly. Don't wait. You remember what I told you about the boats?
Yes. I understand.
It's a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Thank you, Mr. Andrews here designed her from the keel plates.
Thank God! Where would the master at arms take someone under arrest?
Well, you have to get to a boat right away.
No! I'm doing this with or without your help, sir. Or without
any longer. Take the elevator to the very bottom. Go to the left. Down the crewman's passage. Then go right and left again at the stairs. You come to a long corridor.
Forgive me, but it seems that there are not enough for everyone on board.
Not half, actually. Rose, you miss nothing, do you? In fact, I put in these new time ballots, which can take an extra row of boats inside the swamp. But it was thought by some that they looked too cluttered. So, I was overruled. A waste of deck space as it is, or else sleep soundly, young Rose. I have built you a good ship, strong and true. She's all the lifeboat you need. Just keep heading aft.
The ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Thank you, Miss.
Mr. Andrews? I saw the iceberg, and I see it in your eyes. Please tell me the truth.
The ship will sink.
Certain?
Yes, in an hour or so, all this will be at the bottom of the Atlantic.
What?
Please, tell only who you must. I don't want to be responsible for a panic. And get to a boat, quickly. Don't wait. You remember what I told you about the boats?
Andrews, thank God! Where would the master at arms take someone under arrest?
You have to get to a boat right away.
No! I'm doing this with or without your help.
May I always be dreaming the dreams that hold my heart. So many tears of sadness uncountable through and through. I know on the other side of them I'll find you.
And with the number of lifeboats times the capacity mentioned, forgive me, but it seems that there are not enough for everyone aboard.
Not half, actually. Rose, you miss nothing, do you? In fact, I put in these new type ballots, which can take an extra row of boats inside the swamp. But it was thought by some that the deck would look too cluttered. So I was overruled.
Waste of deck space, is it?
As I bid farewell, my heart stops. In tenderness, I feel my silent, empty body begins to listen to what is real. The wonder of living, the wonder of dying, living, the wonder of dying. The wind
I saw the iceberg, and I see it in your eyes. Please tell me the truth.
Yes, madam.
ship will sink.
Certain?
Yes. In an hour or so, all this will be at the bottom of the Atlantic. What? Please, tell only who you must. I don't want to be responsible.
Thank God! Where would the Master at Arms take someone under arrest?
Okay. You have to get to a vault right away.
No! I'm doing this with or without my heart.
Keep dreaming your dreams. Don't ever let them part. Why speak of all your sadness?
Right.
Or of
you have to get up the stairs. You come to a long corridor.
Instead, let the saints sing a gentle song for you.
Forgive me, but it seems that there are not enough arms.
About half, actually. Take an extra roll forward, inside the front, but it's not. That's all.
Deck
spaces it is, Rose. Sleep soundly, young Rose. I have built you a good ship, strong and true. It's all the lifeboat you need. Keep heading aft. The next drop.
Let my silent, empty body be filled and reborn. No need to search outside nor sail across the sea. Cause you're shining inside me. It's right here inside me. I found the brightness. It's always with me.
Forgive me, but it seems that there are not enough for everyone aboard.
About half, actually. Rose, you miss nothing, do you? In fact, I put in these new type davits, which can take an extra row of hooks inside this one. But it was thought, the deck would look too cluttered. So, it was overruled. Wisdom. Deck space as it is, not a single ship. Sleep soundly, young Rose. I have built you a good ship, strong and true. She's all the lifeboat you need. Just keep heading aft. Next stop.